This is the story of a girl faced with the first stage of pregnancy and childbirth at an early age. It happened when he asked to take the relationship further. She said she wasn't ready, but he never even heard her. If you really love me, then show it by doing this. But she's just too young to even know what love is. She has memories of their first kiss, thought about marriage and suburban bliss, white picket fences, house pets, shopping list. But in reality, all she's left with is morning sickness and regrets. It affects her self-esteem and self-worth, thinking about the pain of childbirth. And nowadays, she's worried about her figure, putting her hands on her stomach, trying to feel if it's gotten bigger. And these events can never be undone, the story of a young mother and an unborn son.
We are creatures.
Being alone made her prone to be mistreated, a familiar process that was about to be repeated. He threatened to leave unless the relationship turned physical. She agreed, afraid to lose him, and it was all too typical. How he stopped returning the phone calls as soon as he heard the news that she was pregnant with his child, he left her feeling used. And now the future seems to be so uncertain, with only one person to shoulder this burden. It used to be two, but now it's three lives affected. And it actually happened too fast to be expected. Bringing one life into this world has ruined another, consequently forcing a girl to become a mother. A baby having a baby with nowhere to run, and a man who can make a child but cannot take care of one. With no hesitation, he walks away cause he can. One of the many advantages of being a man.
Never knowing what tomorrow.